And all Chandler's thinking about is finding his son Hap.
First time Chandler's boy has got to see him fight. And you can see the emotion.
I mean, that was the best front kick to the face of all time.
Ninth front kick knockout in UFC history.